Okay, I need to focus on the spawn thingies before I focus on the enemies. Ah, no fungus versus for players, okay. Nah, I did Kittenbot when I was like every 5 minutes, but to be quite honest, I need to save at certain spots in this game and not at a certain time, if that makes somehow sense. And that's why I love the ice spell. Oh, okay, don't shoot this thing inside of a firebomb, in a poison thingy. Oh, I just healed her. Wait, she wasn't. Take care, Doomsday. Poniano. Where is my desert? Ah! Plong. Bing bong. No. Bing bong. No. Bing bong. Shut up. Healing. 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 And let's make more antidotes. Okay. I wonder if I can rest down here. Oh yes, let's sleep with the poisonous gases. That's a great idea. Sounds lovely. Please do that. So pickaxe. I don't need the key and the map. So, save. Boss fight. Let's fill up. And let's save again. Okay. YOLO! Ha! In your face! Mushroom spawner! No ammo! Ah! Gosh! Okay, half of them are dead. There's the other half part. Thank you. Miano, how about you got the potion? And Jikenji got the potion, and we still this stuff. And we get Respinator potion. And now we try to clear this area and be happy. Yay, happy! If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. I have no idea why I'm oh yeah! Don't do that. Kenji needs a healing potion. Ooh. Hurler cap. Drop your pants. Come. Make a move. Make a step. I make a step for you. Holy shit. Okay. Legend of Kil'Hagan. With his ship lost and his crew perished, Kil'Hagan had ceased to be a pilot. Alone, hopeless, and utterly lost, he almost ended his life at this spot. But then came the rage, and with it a new purpose for his existence. Revenge. So, is this Kil'Hagan? Transmuter's Potion. Okay. Mudward and the Falcon Squire. What is this? Wait, do I have the... I don't have the potion recipes when I make them. That's quite sad. That would be helpful. Come. Backstab! Okay, let's clear out the mushrooms. Ah, there are lots of items laying around here. Can't reach. Oh. Nyan always wants to sabotage me. She's so evil. Ooh. Let's check the floor. Ooh. At least I came out positive with the bullets, and I found an area before with lockpicks. kinda want it again. I've never seen one before. What is this? A spike trap? I've never seen one before. There we go. Okay, I got the power gem out of here. Yay. Hört das denn? Pretty sure I missed like... Ooh. I only first want to say I missed stuff. Oh, a hub key. Oh. For what is... A hub key? For the hub? But I didn't see a keyhole there. Huh. Perhaps I can unlock stuff there. Let's see if there's more here on the floor. Also check for enemies. Though they're not that hard. I have to say, compared difficulty-wise, the enemies at the beginning were quite hard. Because you really couldn't take a lot of damage from them. I mean, yeah, the toads are hard at the moment too, but... But still, compared to the goblinoids at the beginning, they kicked my ass, if I weren't careful. No. There was a locked door, and I have a key to this door. And there's somebody shooting fireballs. That's safe. Fireballs hype. Rune Master's Twire. Is this again X marks the spot thing? Apparently not this time. Wasn't there something with the Rune Master? That sounds so familiar. Oh wait. Timepiece. Fuck. It's midnight. Oh. Cool. Rune Master's Trial. Rune Master's Trial. I'm pretty sure I thought it didn't. Holy shit. Flooded dungeon? Is that, oh yes, where I went above. Ah. I didn't write down something. Oh, I have the lantern. I have this is another way out. I have hub here. So I don't know if it's friends. Nothing is happening here. Rune Master's Twilight. I guess I missed a hint somewhere. Come back later. Um, so I won't forget it. Good, so that was an interesting fight. Sadly, didn't do anything to power up my characters. And I can't see shit here. Well, let's go to Toad Country, eh? But I think I was safe. And take a quick break. Toad Meadow. That was it called. Toad Meadow. Might Magic! Everybody loves Might Magic. Okay, I will be right back. Oh, people want a subscription button for me. Well, get your friends here. I need about 100 people daily when I stream. Then I get a subscription button. Before that, I'm just a nobody. And I'm back. Okay, where did I want to go? I wanted to go this area. Kill some frogs. Be happy. Hopefully not get killed by bees. That wouldn't make me happy. Poison, you bitch! He took my Steffi. Another tank von Yano. Giggity. We love our nobody. Oh. I love you guys too, sometimes. You don't get on my nerves. I love you guys too. Hello? Okay, I killed two of them. I need to save. Let me get my iPad on a safer place. Yeah. More toads for the toad god. So let's see. Hello? Ah! I so wish they wouldn't miss all the time. I'm glad I saved. I have to say that. I'm glad I saved. They just need a few good hits. Perhaps I should put 1 point into ice spell so my ice thingy does more damage. That would be an option. I wish I knew ice ball. I'm pretty sure it's like air and water. And yeah, something like that. The bees, they're in my eyes, there's no one here. Oh, I would make so many awesome emotes. That would be so great. Well, Yana would make them. I would just tell her, do this, please. What the fuck are my neighbors doing over there? Ugh. Do I really want to see this? Not really. Oh god! Oh god! Oh please don't! Oh fuck. So much fat in motion. Okay. Let's hope the game loads soon. Holy shit, it takes a long time now.
Game! Game, please!